A Good Samaritan was able to save a man's life in Eaton County Monday. Sheriff's deputies were dispatched to a report of a man lying in a driveway at a house on Crete's north of Saginaw Highway. When officials arrived, they found a woman who happened to be driving by administering CPR on the man. Deputies then grabbed an AED from a patrol car and shocked the victim, who then began breathing. The man was then taken to a nearby hospital for treatment.